Hi, Leo Albanes here with Charlotte County Real Estate TV. Today we're in Port Charlotte, Florida, looking at a great little investment home, awesome rental potential. This is a little two-bedroom, one-bath home, has a little den area and an enclosed lanai in the back. Listed at $34,000. I'm sure you can get this a little bit lower, but we're going to go inside, take a look. Please click the like button, subscribe to my channel, and send me an email of any homes that you'd like videoed. We're going to have an upcoming list of all the foreclosures that are coming into market. So come back and check in on the website. Till then, this is Leo Albanes saying we'll see you on the next video. Let's take a look at this home.